Traffic was reduced to one lane along US 61 South in Hannibal Thursday afternoon as Atmos Energy personnel worked to repair a leaking natural gas pipeline. David Hines, operating supervisor for Atmos in Hannibal, reported that repairs went smoothly and that no customers lost service as a result of the leak. Hines said that frost could have caused the pipeline to break. An initial report that natural gas could be smelled in nearby Huckleberry Park was reported to Marion County 911 shortly after 9 a.m. By 11:30 a.m., Atmos had located the problem and repairs were underway. For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Friday, January 30th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.